Morning, everybody. Jason,
Cody,
Hollis Farms.
And Cody's going on a little afternoon hunt. We got two guns. Get up to the shooting house here in just a little bit. We'll kind of tell y'all what we got going on today. Cody's chauffeuring me today. Just come out, y'all. Ain't sure how old he is. We gotta give him a minute where we can get a better look at him. Oh boy, Cody, here he comes. Let's see what he does. It's good right now. I gotta see how old he is. He's just scratching. As long as he's hitting you in the face, we okay. I'm a little wobbly, y'all. Thank you.
just paw you this much, this quick, boy. Boy, he's got some palmation to him. Awesome for one to walk out like that at 3:30 in the afternoon. Beautiful deer. All right, y'all, Cody's about to come unglued over here. Kill some more of that Sama gun there. We'll be big next year if he makes it. Can't hold steady. Golly. Big 7-point just came back out. That's a stud right there of a 7-point. I think he's just bored, Cody. I've been seeing him every day. I don't know what he's looking at, though, that I'm seeing something. You got a long time. We're gonna kill some deer this year. They ain't gotta be like, well, too bad, we'll shoot more time. We got a plan going on right here. That is a beautiful deer. This 7-point's looking older and bigger by the minute. That's the first time I've had him really stand still. Boy, the more I look at that 7-point, the older he looks, but I swear I don't think he's but a 4-year-old. I'd love to see him get bigger. He's all over 200 pounds, but I don't know. I'm going to keep watching him a minute. Yeah. have started howling. They better not come out. Cody's going to hammer down. Dadgummit, Cody just ran across the track.
Hey, y'all. Me and Cody had a heck of a hunt this afternoon. Two really nice bucks, didn't have a year on them. And this round saw a coyote come in behind us, didn't see him till it was too late. But anyway, super day, super hunt with Cody. We headed in. Appreciate y'all watching.